Oh, we're starting the vlog together.
I hate cameras, yes I do.
We hate cameras, how much you?
So much do.
So much.
That wasn't how it went to the beat, was it?
No, but we hate them. It's Friday.
It's Friday, Friday.
Should we show them a sneak peek
of
our cases?
Let's explain.
Okay.
You guys know we've done the recent merch drop, which is Pop Socket.
T-shirts,
pencil cases, etc. And you guys are loving that, which is really good. We did say there was 3 drops in total this summer, and we have been going, I'm not joking, back and forward, back and forward. We are under management now with like everything we do, which is amazing. Paul is the best manager ever, but we do merch all by ourselves, so our little selves are going back and forth to all these big suppliers.
Yeah.
And they're big men that are like, girl, I don't know if you any of you work in like a business with like the fashion or accessories stuff, don't always turn out how you think.
We knew we wanted to do it for ages.
Right, now let's just discuss what's the hardest thing to supply.
Phone cases.
So we've
you know the
some
tiny little plastic thin ones that don't protect your phone,
and it's just there.
Some of like them,
it's just hanging.
Yeah.
There. At the end of the day, I'm more likely to use the case that's gonna keep my phone intact.
100%. And how easy do iPhones break?
Oh my good lord!
Like we've all smashed a phone. Let's admit it.
I cried.
Let's hold our hands up.
So we have received about the millionth sample from another company. We've been through every company in England, don't even at me. And we are finally, like, happy.
So happy.
When we put something at a high price, it's not because we're trying to rip you guys off. We would rather you be happy with something than us make money from it.
Yeah.
We would rather it be 100% and make barely anything than it be crappy $1 from China.
Yeah. This company, so we actually found it earlier, like a few weeks back, and it was really pricey, but because the quality is so good,
we still really
decided that we'd just rather not make that much.
So is that up the right way? This is like, should it be backwards or is that
no, it will clip, I think.
Okay, so this is one of my case. I have the small 7. I'm due to get a big phone, but we're just gonna hang around with this for a little while. So we are gonna do iPhones, and we're gonna see if you guys want Samsung, we're gonna see if you guys want the Google phone, whatever they are, I don't know.
Yeah, you have to let
and,
us know.
I just want to take this off and show you like it's a struggle to get off. I wish that I could just hand it through to you for a while. I don't know if you can see. So this, they have assured us, this print will never come off. You
no.
know, I'm not going to lie.
Built in.
I would find my Shani Grimman case. Shani, I love you. I love you. But the words are coming off.
Yeah.
Like, it crumbles away after a while.
I think literally the layers, like this white goes all the way through. Do you know what I mean? Obviously not there, but like
it's
built in.
It's so strong and sturdy, but like
thick.
Not where it's going to crack your phone. Because
no.
It's like got a bit, look, it's got like a rubbery, it's like
yeah.
layered. So that your phone ain't breaking. So I've got a black phone, so we've done a black one.
And we've done a white one. So obviously we had to bring out something that says it ain't normal. It's a white case. This is a 7 plus, and it has a black rim. And I'm going to take it off as well.
Oh, you want help with that? I would even say to you, I'm so sure you guys are going to be shook with the quality that, like, I'd say, like, we're going to offer, like, you can exchange it if you're not happy with
yeah.
it. That I'm that sure.
Yeah. So, yeah, these are our new merchandise products.
You've heard it here first.
These will be on sale ASAP.
Yeah, we want to get it out, but we wanted to see what you guys think. If you think there's any other slogans you want to spring out, then
goody, goody, goody. Relying on this is ain't normal.
Disgusting, ain't it?
But yeah, we've got some other products to come out as well. So stay tuned. Merch will be linked down below. Order if you haven't already. And let's get crack-a-lacking with the day.
What's the time? Let's check in. It's 11:50. We said we'd leave for, I feel like every vlog I'm like, we said we'd do this time.
I know, we're so bad.
It's 11:50. We said we'd leave at 11.
We haven't.
And we're not even half ready. And it's really messy because we just filmed a whole
coming soon.
So yeah, we're going to Lakeside. We're going to film a drive with us. Talk about get stuff done. We're about
stop recording by accident, didn't I?
The box lights are on, so yeah, we're gonna do a drive bus. We're gonna go to Playmani and get some stuff for video. We're going
H&M.
We're getting
a lot of stuff
done. We are getting deep done. yeah, we'll check in again in a little while. We did say these daily vlogs will be going up the day after, but we've had, I don't know if you've heard, we've said it a lot, we hate cameras.
Yeah.
So, daily vlogging maybe 2 days behind, like as in it wouldn't be yesterday, the things were happening, maybe it'll be 2 days ago. But still daily, do you know what I mean? Anything you want to say?
We're running late, I'm stressed, but I love everyone that watches our videos.
I second that.
We're on our way to Lakeside.
Are we? We're on my drive.
We're hoping we're on our way.
I've just rung an old ex-colleague by accident.
Why does nothing go smooth in the life of Sid and Neil? Honestly, we need a camera crew.
Oh my God, my feet got
I wish someone could have just filmed what just happened.
Honestly. So, first of all, I spilled something down.
Am I going to be cold in this?
First of all, I spilled something down me and now I've got a big wet patch.
Second of all, my car was blocking Sid in and we almost... She was, it was just like, who's going to drive? And Sid was like, I'll drive. We got in your car and we were like, oh yeah, mine's right in front of here. So I went to move it and then I was like...
She moved. No, she wanted to move and then she went, you come out and I'll go in your space. She didn't want to block my nan's car in, so she moved and she was like, come on, and I was like, El, my car won't move, my steering wheel was locked, and the glare
I couldn't see her,
the glare of the sunlight was on my windscreen, so she couldn't see what I was saying.
I thought she was just like, I thought you were just sitting there. So I sat there for like 2 minutes and then I was like, this is ridiculous, what is she doing? So I parked up somewhere else, come back in the car and she's like, I can't move, my car's not working. And I was like, what?
I rung my brother, who's in the house. He went, I'm in the bath. I went, please get out, my car's broke. And he was like, for God's sake. So he got out of the bath, and in that time, Elves fixed it. And he came to the door and went, what? I went, oh, I've done it.
The steering wheel was locked, and it's so easy. You just got to hold it in position and start the car again. But Jesus, we're on our way now. What a nightmare. Turn round. Turn round. Turn round. What a nutter. Just filmed a drive with us and we're here at Lakeside.
We're dripping, sweaty,
so hot.
This is the drive with us set up.
Literally.
Let's go get some food. I'm hungry. You
lunch, jack potato.
Nice. No,
from Dinner Jacket.
Yeah.
And I got a naked burrito from Tortilla. Jodie inspired me the other day. So, thank you very much. Enjoy it. The actual daily struggle of finding your size every day.
Oh, what song?
Do we like this?
I hate it, but like, I like stuff that's easy to chuck in when you want to go get a drink at the pool.
Yeah.
I feel like if you truck tied it.
Play Suits Are the Wild on holiday.
I don't hate it. I like the colour. I like the burnt orange. I think it's not bad.
No, I like it.
Size 6 though. £5. It's going in my basket. This colour's too similar to this one now. I hate this.
What about the one that's like Aztec? I don't mean Aztec, I mean Paisley.
Yeah, how cute is that little yellow top?
Yeah. The one that's like Paisley. No. That you wear stuff like that. We just did a oh my god, I actually look messy. We just did a H&M challenge, which you'll see soon. Oh my god, we're knackered, aren't we?
Oh, I don't know whether to get this baby pink one. When your boobs soak up everything. I think I'm just gonna get it. Just got it. It's actually tea. Bubble tea.
Doesn't say tea. It says bubble magic. Sid's jumping on this hype of the bubble. She doesn't understand it. I got a boost. Love a boost. Blueberry Brass is the one. Look at her feet. She's never seen someone make a drink before.
So we just got these Krispy Kreme bites and we demolished them. And now Elle wants it. Great Barrier Reef on the Great Roofs of Lakeside. Hello, Essex! Oh,
look at that travel lodge. That's actually quite a nice view for a travel lodge, ain't it? Like the rivers.
Yeah, that's quite a nice travel lodge.
Things I do for my mate.
Let's put a song on. Oh my god, are we alright?
We got the whole place to ourselves. You and me, we got the word to say. So come on down.
See it? We said we need to leave now.
Oh yeah, we've literally got to leave.
No, it's not that song. Okay, like a shy, thought that I could chase you with a cold evening. Let a couple years water down how I'm feeling about you. Word builds up to this moment, and I gotta convince myself I don't want it, even though I do.
Actually been, we're almost home now, been driving for a while, filming the drive with us, you know, sorting ourselves out. Are you okay, Sid?
I'm okay. I've pulled myself back together.
I thought you were gonna say I've pulled a muscle. We're fine. It shook us up like it would probably shake any girl up, or guy. These things happen, and thank you to Kevin. I think it was Kevin.
Yeah.
Ricky. Thank you,
Kevin. Texted you.
No, Kevin was supposed to come and he wasn't close.
Right. Not thank you to Kevin then.
Not thank you to the woman on the phone at RAC telling me I was going to have to wait 4 hours.
So we didn't have to wait that long.
We only had to wait about half an hour. Well, in the total, probably about an hour. Do you think we were there for?
Probably just over.
So,
yeah, probably about an hour and a half.
Yeah, we'll end the vlog here, shall we?
Yeah, it's 6:45, but I am literally gonna go home and have a shower and then go sit down, and Elle's got things to do, and my night, I just can't. I just need some space.
Oh, it's green.
Oh, I'm literally, I am,
oh, it's so bright. At one point I said to Sid, I wonder if this vlog will be boring because we've been filming so many videos today. And then the biggest event of our lives happened.
Of our lives.
Biggest event. Our wedding. Thanks for watching.
Subscribe
to our videos.
Channel.
Channel.